thought I would do the intro for the show today, because usually when we travel, Gillian gets the intro wrong and says we're going to a completely different country.
So today
we're going to Switzerland. But we then travel on to Austria.
For the next few days. We're going into our 10th year in 29 Studios. Throughout the 10 years of 29 Studios, all we've always thought about is we've always tried to think big. And by thinking big is about travelling. And as we say, we travel often. The strategy, the content, distribution, analytics. The last 2 years, it's been the transformation of 29 Studios, really focusing on more the strategy side of content, and then obviously distribution analytics. The last 10 years has been an incredible journey. It's been a roller coaster, as all entrepreneurs would say. But you need to ride that roller coaster. You take the highs with the lows, and you keep working hard, and you keep working every single day, and it's amazing where it can take you. Today's been kind of hop, skip and jump across Europe, and we're in the most beautiful place here in Austria, and looking forward to the next 2 days of video marketing strategy with 29 Studios. And next week we're in London, and then all of August we're looking to be in America with some of our clients. I'm excited about it. I don't want to talk too loud because people are around. But it's been 10 years, and I couldn't have wished to have spent the last 10 years in 29 Studios with Gillian, with Caitlin, with Lynn, our business partner as well. So I'm really looking forward to the next 10 years. Let's see what the next few days bring. Scared?
Yeah. That's one of those, oh my goodness, moments. Austria is a part of the world that we haven't been to, and I have really enjoyed this. I had a fantastic meeting, went to an amazing restaurant last night on the cable car right up to the top of the mountain. It was just beautiful. I really like coming out to Europe. It's on our doorstep, a hop, skip and a jump on a plane. The 29ers travelling again, and hopefully we'll be back very soon.
I think over the last 10 years in 29 Studios, as I said the other day, you know, every business, every entrepreneur goes through that roller coaster, the ups and downs. But I think last night we almost felt as if we reached that pinnacle. We got to the top of the mountain and the views were spectacular. And I think when you achieve anything and you work hard every day to achieve things, you always need to look forward and always need to look ahead. And I think that's what we did last night from that restaurant with a wonderful client. And yesterday we talked about strategy, we talked about content, we talked about distribution and analytics, and it was just a perfect way to kind of finish off the meeting. It was on top of that mountain, on top of that hill. Just fantastic, a fantastic couple of days. Today we head home and we're at a train station. Can't pronounce the names, but looking forward to the trip home, and lots more trips to come to Europe, and the USA is next.